You see, sir, we have divided the physical world as the East and the West. We have divided religions, Christian religion and Hindu, Muslim, Buddhist. And we have divided the world into nationalities, the capitalists, the socialists, the communists and the other people. So we have divided the world and we have divided ourselves as Christians, non-Christians.
Yes.
We have divided ourselves into fragments, opposing each other. So where there is a division, there is conflict.
Precisely.
I think that's a basic law.
Where there's a division, there's conflict. But in terms of that word knowledge, it appears that people believe to start with that that division is there.
Yeah,
and they operate on that radical belief. Isn't
that's
that right?
Why I'm saying it's so important to understand from the beginning in our talk, in our dialogue, that the world is not different from me and I am the world. It may sound very simplistic, but it has got very deep fundamental meaning if you realize what it means, not intellectually but inwardly, the understanding of it. Therefore there is no division. Moment I say to myself, when I realize that I am the world and the world is me, I am not a Christian nor a Hindu nor a Buddhist, nothing. I am a human being.